is IFBB Pro Jessica Wilson with NPC News Online, and I am coming to you from the 2021 NPC USA Championships, and we have the men's physique overall winner, Mark Robinson. How are you feeling? You won the whole thing.
I feel amazing. I practice a speech more times than you can count, but it's like now that the lights are on, it's everything out the window, because really everything that I put in, you know, all the hard work, all the emotions are really starting to flush out, and it just shows like every single day of a grind of the cardio, the diet, the exercises, and then also real life of work, family life, relationship balances, all of that plays a huge weight on you. So trying to stay focused for the show was a huge challenge, but now coming out here and giving my all and taking home the overall, man, it's just a great feeling right now. I feel like I'm on top of the world. I don't know, man, I'm so ready. I want to give a thank you to my team, Pete, 619 Muscle, also my teammates as well. I got to give a huge shout out to my fiance, Kiara, because without her, man, a lot of days would have been missed if it wasn't for her supporting me each and every day. So I just got to give a glory out to my family and friends, for everybody that supported me, man. I told y'all I practiced
this. He had a speech, guys.
I practiced this speech, but everything I practice is out the window. It's everything from the heart, because it's real like that, you know, and it's just emotions that you genuinely feel from deep down. So I just got to give a thank you to this prestigious organization for this opportunity, because I never even imagined that I would even take home the overall, you know, but you just work towards. You don't focus on the overall goal. You just focus on the road ahead, and each and every day as you take a step brick by brick, you get to that winner's circle. I mean, look at this. Look at him.
He's in the winner's circle. You are the winner. Now, what's next? Do you have any plans yet? Or are you just going to take it day by day?
No.
Post-show meal?
I know what I'm finna do. So what I'm finna do, check this out. I'm going to go get some White Castle burgers, right? And then some seafood. And we got to go pick up these native grilling wings. And definitely got to get some water in me. I'm dry as all it could be. So that's what's next officially. But everything after that, we may look into Tampa to go do our very first pro show, just test the water, see what we
stand. And how far is Tampa?
You know what? I don't know. Like I said, I didn't even imagine this being right here. But I mean, we got to go ahead and put down a plan for that right now. So might have a good weekend this weekend, but we might be right back to the grind starting Monday. You never know.
All right, guys, you heard it first. You never know. He's going to lay it down brick by brick. He had a speech prepared, threw it out the window. However, you knew exactly where you were going to go eat. So that's a prepared man. Now, wish you the best. Now, do you have any advice for your followers, your fan base? Anything specific, anything special you want to share with them all?
Speaking truthfully, don't fall into the glamorous things that you see online, all the guys on social media, everybody that takes great pictures with great filters. Don't compare yourself and your body type to what you will see as a goal. Set that goal for yourself and be realistic, and honestly set something that you can achieve for yourself, because you don't get on stage to try to beat the next person. You get on stage to try to beat the person you are on the inside. So that's honestly my best advice that I can give to each and every person out here watching this. Anybody else that's discouraged and need the confidence to get on stage and show the world who you really are, take that. You only get one life to live, and take all your energy, everything deep down, get on stage and just show the world who you really are from a physique standpoint, you know.
You heard it. Wise words from our newest IFBB pro.